Howdy folks, 42% health here. Welcome back to Legend of Grimrock. It has been a while since I've played. In fact, I've caught up with uploading, so I'm actually recording this after I uploaded the last video, and that hasn't been true since probably a couple months before my wedding. So, you know, 4 or 5 months ago, I got behind. Ow! There's some arrows. They're pointing this way, does that mean anything? Die! Oh, God. This isn't going well. Let's try this again. Hello? Here we go. We have one healing potion among our whole party. Don't miss! Two misses, really? That was a good hit. All right. I feel like we better save that. the heck is this? Now I have to wonder, do these things spawn infinitely? Crap. Stop missing. Stop missing. There's a healing crystal way over there. I better, cast a light spell for all you poor viewers at home. To do here. I didn't see any buttons down there. Ow. So don't bother turning around. What? Wow, we used up all the health potions. Oh, never mind, she did have one. Crystal helmet. Heavy armor, protection plus 15, health plus 5. Both of these guys have protection plus 12. Yeah, nope, that's definitely going to him. Ice Guardian figurine. This can't go wrong. this was a place I've been before. Well, since we're here... Was that it? Was it just for that helmet? No, there's something down there. Oh, this is just that one puzzle. We already did this. We did this. Yeah, I think this is where we need to be. So drop a save. Good to know about. Shield potion. You're dying too much. I'm gonna give that to you. Oh dear. It's another boss fight. Well, let's drop a save, just cuz. Feels very much like a Grimrock 1 map. We have the laboratory, the mausoleum. Definitely not a Mike Wazowski bird. A crystal. Laboratory, mausoleum. What was the fourth one? I think it was over here. Sanctuary. Well, let's go around the room this way. I pray that these things don't all open at once. Key. Oh my. I differ. Who am I? I don't even know what that is. That looks like a magical staff. That's a key. the lock. Cat. And that's a stick. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I don't like any of you. You're okay. So it's basically pick the right one or you die instantly. Everything here is food except this one. Helmet, weapon, shield, weapon. I think the helmet's different. You don't hold it in your hand. Bomb, potion, book. Is that a wizard hat or something? Go with book on this one, I think. Well, apparently that's not it. Oh. Spider, slime, turtle, snake. Slime? Crap. It wasn't the slime. Wanna guess snake next? Nope. Three things got released. Okay. So slime. Oh my gosh. No, I think we need to redo this. How am I getting all of them wrong? Why is the turtle different? Because it drops food? Sorry, this is cheesy, I know. Oh, wait. Dude, golem. This is the only one that isn't actually alive. They go. Where did they go? I know I didn't kill all of them. Okay, he's... This one flies. Alright. I guess that was it. Dear visitor, what can never be observed but its presence prevents everything from being seen. Answer me this to be guided to the other side. I want to say something like a blindfold. Darkness? Presence prevents everything from being seen. Okay, this is re-guided to the other side. I'll say darkness. Leather gloves. Oh, interesting. Okay. So you know how this works now. Protection dex plus one. protection plus 12, protection plus 18, holy cow. She's already got some. So yeah, no use for those. Skull key again. Who died? Rogue. Can I, like, get a free pass back or anything? Nope, that would be too easy. I did not like that puzzle, Sam I Am. I bet one of these is going to have a boss in it. So each of these has a skull key, it looks like. What? Don't make noises at me, game. Oh boy. He's not making that noise. We got 2 minutes left of this recording. Boss fight, I bet. So dead. Reloading. Oh wait, we're at 30 minutes. So we basically got a sneak preview of that fight. Alright. Gonna save. And I will catch y'all next time. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye for now.